friends, today I'm going to show you how to partition your hard disk drive. So whenever you buy a new laptop, there will be disk drives where 1 TB of space will be provided. So in order to partition your that space, go to search and type disk. Here you will get create and format hard disk partitions. So click on that one. Now you will get a command prompt like this, where you will find the different types of disks that are present in your system. So here for me, the disk one is the solid state drive where Windows has been installed, Windows software. The second disk is the hard disk drive, which is of 1 TB allocation. So in order to sort this into different local drives, click on this, right click, new simple volume, next. Here you need to give the MB, okay, MB where you want to create, how much space you need to want to create. So for me, I need to open the calculator right here. Okay, I want to create a 250 GB of entertain a file software. So for this, 250 into 1024 MB. Okay, enter 256000. So type here 256000. 256000. Okay. Yes, 256000. Click on next. Okay. Okay. You don't need to anything here. Just if you want to change the driver letter, you can change. Click on next. You can give the file disk name. I am giving here files. Okay, and click on next, then click on finish. So here you will get, so here you will get a 250 GB of files local disk drive. Okay, out of 1 TB you will be having allocating of 250 GB. So in order to make more partitions, click on the unallocated hard disk drive. The same procedure, new simple volume, next. The same thing, if you want to increase the more space, like I want to give the same 250 GB for games as well, 256000, that's the total MB. Okay, click on next. For this games, click on next, type the name of the, and click on finish. So here you will be having 250 GB for that one. And again, if you want to make more partitions, click on new simple volume, click on next, and here I want to give a more extra space. For that I want to give around 350. 350 means, okay, 300 into 1024, 307200. 307200. So this will create a 300 GB of space. For this I want to give E as entertainment folder. Entertainment folder, and click on finish. Okay, so here you will be getting 300 GB. Okay, and this one, if you want to be it like this, then you can keep it like that. Details. So this So this unallocated 223.87 full, I want to make it a new drive. So for that 223.87, right? 223.87 into 1024. 229.24 approximately. So this is the sample size volume. Okay. And this is the whole space which is present in that 223. So click on next. Here I want to change into SD. Click on next. I want to change into data. Click on next and finish. So this will be going to data. Yes. So here you can see the hard disk drive has been partitioned into data, D local disk, E, G, and F. So this is how you will partition your hard disk drive when you buy a new PC. So click on close, go to my folder. So here you can see the different local disks. Okay, hope you like this video. Subscribe and like and comment. Thank you for watching.